Hi, my name is Claudia Comito. I'm a GSoC organization admin for the Forschungszentrum Jülich. We are a government-funded research center in Germany, and in fact, we are one of the largest interdisciplinary research institutions in Europe. As a member of the Helmholtz Association, Jülich is dedicated to tackling the major societal challenges of our time. Translation: the campus hosts a wide spectrum of research from life sciences to energy, climate science, material science, and of course, information technologies. We are particularly focused on high performance computing, and the Jülich Supercomputing Center, where I work, provides a lot of the computing infrastructure for all of this extremely data intensive science. We are a GSoC mentoring organization since 2022. Our contributors this year have worked with us on the Python library Heat for memory distributed data analytics. And just like them, our future contributors will gain experience in data intensive analytics, massively parallel machine learning algorithms, but also DevOps and benchmarking for HPC architecture are on the menu. So you as a contributor might also be helping with a specific research use case. So if you're curious, you might get a good understanding of the actual scientific problem behind the software feature request. If you're interested in what we've been up to in the first GSoC year or want to be up to date on what we're planning next, check out our webpage, our list of ideas, our LinkedIn, reach out to us on our repo, and talk to you soon.